I started here working the mechanical side and had the opportunity to move to the architectural side, was an installer, project manager, and now shop foreman. The difference between mechanical and architectural is significant. They have a little longer lead time, more ability to plan. They're in the early stages roughing in the buildings, so their coordination is a bit different. For us, we're the tail end of the job. We're putting the outside on the building, we're putting the trim on, the coping, all of that. So we're close to done, or the building is close to done when we show up. So our work is figured out a few days in advance. I get orders and I get 5 days to turn it around, get it back out. We can work with all types of materials, perforated, aluminum, heavy plate, light plate. The shop has a full welding shop capability to build anything the customer would like to have. So my typical day, I usually get in a little before 6, my crew starts at 7. I check my email, see what's come in, have work slated from the day before, so I make sure and put together any projects that have arrived, deal with any emergencies that come up, again, with the architectural system, and schedule out what my gang is gonna do for the day. Who's gonna be shearing, who's gonna be forming, what we need to get completed from the prior day, packaged, coordinate with the shipping and receiving department daily or even days in advance to make sure shipments get out to the field. Once that's all going, a lot of times I come out on the floor myself, fabricate. At this point, I am the welder on the team, so when we have welding projects, it's mine to deal with. And then, you know, we just get through our day as hopefully efficiently as possible. My passion is to teach. For me, mentorship, it's really what I've grown to love about being in the local. Through my apprenticeship, I excelled and I was able to help my friends in class then get through doing the shop work, the layout, the kinds of things we did there. I grew to enjoy it. And as I've come up in the trades and I've had apprentices assigned to me or work side by side with them, I've done what I can to teach them. I always joke, I want to show you what I'm doing so I don't have to anymore. I want to go on, I want to do something bigger, better, different. With the young ladies on the crew, Carissa in particular, saw a person with a lot of drive who was very nervous in the beginning and who grew into one of the strongest sheet metal workers I know to date. And that means everything to me, is to teach the younger generation the best I can, to help the guys who are at my level improve where we can, and to take the teaching from them. The thing I found the most important is to have my crew teach me.